Hi, this is Deborah. Welcome to Aquaforest Aquascaping video series. Today I would like to show you how to prepare and use AFIX glue. AFIX glue is an epoxy-based two-part component putty. It is specifically designed for drawing small rocks and attaching stony corals to rocks and stones. Have your coral frags and rocks ready before mixing the glue. The box contains two sticks of glue, yellow and gray. Remember, AFIX glue must be mixed outside of your aquarium. Small amounts of the putty is not harmful for aquatic organisms. We recommend to use no more than half of the packet per 100 liters of water by day. Both components, yellow and gray, should be mixed in equal proportions. Make small portions of the glue and place them on rocks. Firmly lodged coral frags in the putty. And now coral frags are ready to go into your tank.